this week's magazine to be my exclusive interview.